Hello everybody, and welcome back to Key Shift Gaming. I am your host, Chris the Key Shift Tracy, and we're bringing back some more StarCraft. Where we left off last time was we were in the middle of the Protoss campaign and Mission 7. I tried it for a couple hours last time, but couldn't get anywhere. Hopefully I'll have a better look now. My biggest problem is, Protoss units being expensive, I tend to run out of resources, so I'm going to have to aggressively expand. And I believe I have to kill the orange base in the bottom.
Greetings, Executor, and greetings to you, Tassadar. I am overjoyed to see you both return home in this dark hour. The Zerg have redoubled their efforts and exceed...
It can't be. The Executor told me of how you fell before the Zerg. How is it that you live and breathe?
Well, after my unfortunate defeat, my ruined body was recovered by our brethren. I now reside within the cold, robotic shell of a Dragoon.
Old friend, would that this never came to pass.
Nonsense! There is no shame in defeat, so long as the spirit is unconquered, and I am still able to serve Aya to a degree. But enough of this. There is much you both need to know. You have been branded as traitors by Alderis and the Conclave. Even now they seek to arrest you and execute the Dark Templar of Zeratul.
I never believed that they would go so far. In the face of total annihilation, they still cling to their failing traditions.
Yes, and that makes them all the more dangerous. They hunt you even now, Tassadar. And though I damn myself by doing so, I shall stand by you till the end.
And Tarawadun, noble Phoenix. Executor, it seems that if our world is to live, we must protect the Dark Templar from our own brethren. Although it pains me greatly, not even the Conclave shall stand in our way.
Interesting little Easter egg I noticed. They have Frostmourne inside the crystal there.
Executor, you and the traitor Tassadar are to cease your resistance and surrender yourselves to the judgment of the Conclave. We will take the outlaw Zeratul into custody and deal with him as is written by the Collar's Law.
Flee back to your masters, Alderis, and huddle with them in darkness. For your actions shall send us all unto the Zerg.
Yes, Executor, your warriors have engaged the enemy.
It shall be done. Your will?
We are under attack.
I'm resetting that, because apparently... Options. Go back.
Executor, you and the traitor Tassadar are to cease your resistance and surrender yourselves to the judgment of the Conclave. We will take the outlaw Zeratul into custody and deal with him as is written by the Collar's Law.
Flee back to your masters, Alderis, and huddle with them in darkness. For your actions shall send us all unto the Zerg.
Yes, Executor, your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Out of there, you stupid pieces of shit. I keep giving move commands, not attack commands. Why are they going down there?
I'm waiting. Lima, so be it. Lima. Zerash Gwena.
Thank you.
We are under attack, Kalanos. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Upgrade complete.
What would you ask of me? Immediately.
I am needed. Isazu! G-House! Isazu! Upgrade complete. I long for combat. Honor guide me.
Complete.
attack!
Executor, you and the Tassadar are to cease your resistance and surrender yourselves to the judgment of the Conclave. We will take the outlaw Zeratul into custody and deal with him as is written by the Kala's law.
Flee back to your masters, Aldaris, and huddle with them in darkness. For your actions shall send us all unto the Zerg. I hear you. Tell me,
the warriors have engaged the enemy.
How may I help?
Commencing. One. Upgrade complete. My life for ire. My life for ire. But man calls. He saw two. For a goon.
Make use of me.
My life for ire. My life for ire. I long for combat.
Make it.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Engage the enemy.
Make use of me.
I long for combat. Thus I serve.
Nagatsu
is all
too. I am needed. Nagatsu.
I long for combat. My life for
ire! Executor.
I am needed. Receiving. Initiating. Hisar 2.
Executor, you and the traitor Tassadar are out to cease your resistance and surrender yourselves
so much
to the
saving
judgment
to
of the
skip
conclave.
This.
We will take the outlaw Zeratul into custody and deal with him as is written by the Kala's law.
Flee back to your masters, Aldaris, and huddle with them in darkness, for your actions shall send us all unto the Zerg. I hear you.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
I hunger for battle.
What the hell are they?
What did you ask of me?
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Entarl Adun.
They got some kills on him.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Again.
Well,
We are under attack.
Your officers.
Upgrade complete.
Executor.
Traitor Tassadar are to cease your resistance and surrender yourselves to the judgment of the Conclave. We will take the outlaw Zeratul into custody and deal with him as is written by the Kala's law.
Flee back to your masters, Aldaris, and huddle with them in darkness, for your actions shall send us all unto the Zerg.
I hear your warriors have engaged the enemy. You address me.
I hear you. Of course.
Thank you.
under attack.
Upgrade code.
Warriors have engaged the enemy.
Transmit. Nagatsu. Upgrade complete.
I have returned. Transmit. Input command. Transmit.
Upgrade complete.
My life for Aya.
Hisatsu.
Thank you.
construction circuit commencing.
My life for Aya! My life for Aya! You've not enough minerals. My life for Aya! My life for Aya! I long for combat.
Awaiting instructions.
I long for combat.
Come on, us.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yes.
Vespine gas.
Receiving for vengeance. I have returned. I have
under attack.
Standing by.
I long for combat.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Go, Gola. Blast my sword. I long for combat.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Transmit. life for Aya! My life for Aya! Upgrade complete! We are under attack!
Commencing.
My life for Aya! We are under attack! My life for Aya!
Make use of me. Commencing.
My life for Aya! My life for Aya! What man calls?
Thank you. Research complete.
Teleport successful. Teleport successful. Cassandra de Vivari.
Engage the enemy.
Awaiting command. I have a kill standing behind.
I am needed for vengeance.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Contact. I have returned the needed instructions. I have returned. I have returned. I have returned.
The enemy.
I am needed for vengeance.
My life for Ire.
My life for Ire. I am needed. Awaiting instructions. Receiving, make use of me.
My life for Ire! My life for Ire! My life for Ire!
It will be done.
My life for Ire! My life for Ire!
Executor, Eldaris, this madness must stop. The sight of my brethren slaughtering one another is more than I can stand. Though I fear you would doom us all, Eldaris, I surrender myself to the Conclave. End Taro Adun, Executor. Don't give up the fight.
Tassadar of the Templar. By your actions, you have severed yourself from the mercy of your brethren. You refuse to destroy the Terran worlds as was commanded. You have questioned time and time again the sacred will of the Conclave, and you have abandoned your homeworld in its darkest hour. Most grievous of all is that you have allied yourself with the blasphemous Dark Ones and learned to utilize their profane powers in tandem with our own. What say you, O fallen Templar?
Aldaris, I submit myself to the Conclave's judgment. But know this, given the same choices again, I would surely have made them. I have sacrificed all that our world might live. I have sullied my honor. I have discarded my rank and standing. I have even broken our most ancient traditions. But never think that I would for one moment regret my actions. For I am Templar, and above all else, I have sworn to protect our homeworld till the end.